Let's pray and rest. To have a beautiful future.